You know Bob Wills?
Yeah, the old Uncle Red wrote this tune they're doing right now.
When my daddy had the blues, he'd always play the fiddle on that old farm that never yielded much. He'd sit out on the porch with a full moon for his spotlight, and I'd fall asleep to that old song, Faded Love. Taught me how to draw a bow and my first chords on the guitar. We played those country dances for free. Now I never feel as proud as when we please the crowd. I never chose the music, it chose me. One fiddle, two fiddles, three fiddles play that three-part harmony. Brings back sweet memories. One fiddle, two fiddles, three fiddles play as my mind wanders back to yesterday. As my mind wanders back to yesterday. Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old San Antonio.
Where in dreams.
Talk to you, Red. How you doing?
What are you doing today?
Part?
Oh, I'm just traveling through on my way to Nashville. I got a tryout on the Opry.
That ought to do it for you. The way you write songs and the way you sing. By the way, how'd you like the way we've done your song?
Well, it was a hell of a lot better than I've ever done it.
All right. We've been playing it some on dances. The crowds love it, and all the guys in the band like it. We'd like to record it down in Dallas next week.
Fantastic. And I could sure use the dough, too.
All right.
This is my nephew, Whit. I believe he wants to meet you.
Hey, Whit, how are you doing? Don't talk, does he?
No, he sings pretty good. At least I think he will when his voice changes.
That's great. Well, listen, good luck on the Opry.
Oh, Bob, you know, I might not get to Nashville at all unless I can find Durwood Armspringer. He used to book some shows around these parts. I thought you might know him.
I know him about as well as I want to. Does he owe you money?
Yeah, he wrote me a rubber check for a thing I did for him a few years back.
Well, look, I know where you might find it. You remember Miss Maud's cat house?
Cat house, yeah.
Miss Maud's place. He hangs around there a lot, and won't you go by and tell her that you're a friend of mine?
All right, I'll do that.
Say, wait a minute. If Durwood don't come through with the money, could I help you?
Oh, no, we're all right. I'll get it out of him. Don't worry about that.
Good luck to you. See you, Will.
Moon in all your splendor, no song.